welcome to the next 16 weeks of my life. So I just started my journey to becoming a software developer. I am currently taking the online immersive full stack bootcamp with DigitalCrafts, and I just wanted to kind of summarize week one as I'm getting started, and this is a very new topic to me, to, you know, help inspire or answer questions of anyone else out there that might be thinking about a similar career change. So week one, most of what we did on the first day was get to know each other. It's great. It's a very small class. It's very hands-on. So, you know, getting to know the instructor and our teacher's assistants, as well as all of the other students, which will be, I'm sure, a big part of my life for the next 16 weeks as we go through this together. We also got our development environment set up. So if you're not familiar with doing that and you did want to get a bit of a head start, DigitalCrafts provides some really great pre-work so that you can go through and have pretty much your whole machine set up before the first day of class, which is what I chose to do. I am using Mac, so there are some tools that come standard, and it was nice to get a feel for my computer before the first day of class, so I would recommend that. Probably the biggest success thus far is being actually building upon what we learned the day before and being able to continually follow what the instructor was going over. So we've spent this first week in Python and mainly doing dictionaries, objects, creating classes, going through and making lists. So just really the fundamentals of getting the hang of Python. And week two for us, I think a little sneak peek, is going to be project week, which will be really exciting. Probably the biggest challenge thus far has been the pace. It is definitely very fast-paced. We do stop and we go back over things, but if you aren't practicing what we've done, you know, between the class hours and the evenings, it's definitely easy to feel behind. Whether or not you're actually behind is, you know, personal circumstance, really. And then, you know, after that, it's just been very exciting. So I will keep you guys posted. You can go to GitHub and follow my projects as I post them. But this will be, you know, week one of 16.